character you dream of playing one day, like in fiction or anything?
I guess there are some of the Shakespearean roles I wouldn't mind having a go at. And I was recently talking to a friend of mine talking about A Raisin in the Sun. It's an amazing play written by Lorraine Hansberry. And so Walter Lee in that I wouldn't mind having a go at. Yeah.
You've started filming season 2. What can you tell us?
You know what? It's action-packed, it's exciting, and you're going to really get to see an expansion of the world of Gilead, and I think people are going to really love it.